Need to get this bridge moving. Sam, can you find the controls? What happened?
Hale, I couldn't stop it.
Where is the son of a bitch?
That way. Careful, he's heavily armed.
Nobody said anything about Exos! Did they get a Shiva?
It's gotta be somewhere.
Mason, is the target down?
No, Sarge. Hale was reported moving this way.
Reported by who?
Wounded rifleman. Just passed him near the main reactor.
Only friendlies in this section are you and me, soldier.
When the terraformer fell, the surface became a storm-blasted wasteland. We were forced deep underground into caverns and mines. In one moment, Adam Hale had crushed decades of Martian hopes and dreams. Sergeant Winters claimed the mission's failure was not my own. It sure as hell didn't feel that way.
Serial number. That's genuine Altor, not some cheap knockoff. Power cell included.
Marauder trash.
Move along if you're not buying.
I wasn't talking about the contraband. Down here in Bastion, we got laws against smugglers.
I don't see anyone enforcing them.
Maybe we start right now.
Hey, this old arc welder still work? Guess so.
I could have handled him.
Sure, but what I gave him, he'll wake up from. Eventually.
It's good to see you, Darius. Let me close up shop, I'll buy you a drink.
Sorry, Kara. I got a big job up in Bradbury Canyon. I'm on my way topside.
The hell you are. A monster storm just rolled in.
Yeah, well, for a payday like this, I can take a little wind. I'll see you when I get back.
Darius. It's a Franklin amulet. It's supposed to protect against lightning.
Can't hurt.
Sights just up ahead.
They look like old Marauder ruins.
It's something like that.
So what do you need me to do?
There's a lower chamber we're trying to get to, but the tunnel's unstable.
Word around Bastion was you could get through.
I'm flattered. So, what are you after? Artifacts? Forgotten loot?
Thought your policy was no questions asked.
Okay, Sam, let's get to work. You picking up anything?
Sonar detects minor instability. However, the majority of low barrack supports remain intact.
Something doesn't feel right.
When you're through the rubble.
Sam, engage magnet gun.
Magnet gun engaged. The majority appears to be Marauder, but some elements are older.
What do you mean? How old are we talking?
Centuries.
Centuries? As in more than one?
Yes.
I'm starting to think Carl was right about this job.
Capek, former Alter scientist. Died during Parker's rebellion circa...
Yeah, I got it. Creepy-looking bastard. Which way, Sam?
Scans are showing an unknown structure in the chamber ahead.
Supposed to take the cap off.
All systems appear stable.
Good. Okay. Down the hatch.
Life forms approaching. Numerous life forms.
Hey, you must be reading the salvagers.
Negative. These are non-human.
Not you.
Approaching in position. Rapidly.
Hey, something's moving down here. Hey, you read me? Like, I don't know what this place is, but pull me the hell out.
That won't be possible, Mason.
What are you doing? Who are you?
The true masters of Mars.
Hell?
Yes, thank you for opening the seal. Despite the generations of bad blood between us, you will be honored in our lore.
Wake up, you piece of...
Rebooting. Initializing startup protocol.
Sam, what the hell happened?
Unknown. Data recording was knocked offline, presumably during the crash. The last entry was 74 hours, 32 minutes ago.
Wait, we were out for 3 days?
Affirmative.
Holy shit.
I'm detecting an unknown life form.
No kidding. That hole the only way out of here?
It would appear so.
What is that thing? Sam? I really don't like this. Can you get in contact with Bastion? We have to warn him.
I have made 36 unsuccessful attempts to contact Bastion in the last minute.
Great.
I'm detecting faint signs of life ahead.
Hello? Hello? Is anybody here? Somebody there? Hello? Sam, can you get a lock on that thing?
Analyzing. Negative. The subject is moving too quickly.
Sam, where the hell are we? Stuff looks pretty old.
These structures match the estimated age of the temple.
So what happened to the people who built it?
Ultra Recon Squad, day 40-something? 7? I lost Gomez last night. It's 6 now. Another night like this and we'll have a mutiny on our hands. I don't give a shit about scientific discovery anymore. I care about getting the hell out alive. We shouldn't be here. Try telling that to K-Pack.
Thank you. Well, that's convenient.
Unknown life form detected ahead.
That?
Unknown, but I'm detecting many more heading this way.
Oh, hell. These are what Hale wanted? What the hell is he planning to do?
We need to get the hell out of here.
The pod appears to be gestating the creatures.
Let's hope they aren't bulletproof.
Unknown. Multiple alien pods detected.
Damn it. Gotta take those out. Sam, any idea how to get out of here?
I have a proposed route, but there are a great deal of hostiles in our way.
I can handle a few bugs. Kidding me! I like the little guys better. Stand still, you little... We need to get out of here now! place is swarming with these bugs! We've got to get back to Bastion and warn him!
Supplies are running low. We have enough food to last 2, maybe 3 days. Orders are to hold this position until Marauder reinforcements arrive. We'll never last that long.
Radio working yet, Sam? Guess not.
Incoming projectile.
This place looks familiar.
Independent mining colonies, approximately 43 kilometers from the Bastion outskirts.
Any people around?
According to current workforce orders, there should be.
Please tell me those things didn't get loose.
Damn it. Someone's been messing with my comms again. I can't raise Bastion, can't raise Station 2, can't get anything. I bet it was Whiteside. I saw him heading out to the relay station a few hours ago. Haven't seen him since, though.
We need to contact Kara. Maybe she has some clue.
If anyone is out there, please help us. These things have us cornered. We're not gonna... Oh, shit!
Was that coming from the town?
Affirmative.
We're too late.
Warning, multiple hostiles detected.
Where?
In the cave walls. More rifts detected.
Crap!
Oh!
I've located the source of the transmission.
Hello? Is anyone there? Hello, this is Lieutenant Pierce. We picked up a distress call.
Lieutenant, it's Darius Mason. Where are you guys?
Mason? Jesus, everyone thought you were dead. We're loading up a convoy for Bastion. Everyone's holed up there.
What's your location?
Sending it now. Good luck.